but it definitely makes me focus in one way.
Yeah, I'm sure it does.
Focus the red branch.
Oh, he's pointing. Man, you have 28,000 Tekken prowess. You should be able to win. You have 10 times more Tekken prowess than I do.
Alright.
Mardek, the guy I'm playing is actually Australian, but it's a real shame they didn't hire like an Australian voice actor. That would have been really fun.
Yep.
Round one.
Maggie.
Fight.
Maggie.
Maggie. Maggie. Maggie.
Maggie.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Mardok giving Maggie the mount. Oh no. Thing magazines.
Time for a nap.
Damn, now we should push this.
He and Kim work out, so like no one really knows anymore.
Playo players trying to explain how playing their game is a game.
And yes.
That
character actually won the fucking tournament.
Yeah, and second world tour in 2017 was won.
That shit was hyped.
Panda is pretty much Kuma, but she has a few different moves.
Round one. Fight.
Come on, just bow around. Maggie's gonna play funny AI and just do it. Beast looking like you. My life now. Should we put things in the
game? You will watch the hour long cutscene.
You win.
No skipping happening here.